Don't mind me, big box and my biggest problem with the niggas being. Just so y'all know, oh shit, I'm gonna look away. Once I get into like Fortnite, once it's done updating, I'm gonna hop onto the keyboard because I'm trying to learn that. No. Start playing on keyboard so I can't not play like other games other than this. I have to play with keyboard, so I have to sit on my table because my gaming chair, it's like on the ground, so it doesn't reach up to my desk. So I have to get a new one, but it's good. Hurts my back a little bit though, so I gotta like sit on the wall when I'm not playing.
Bash amount, little bash amount.
Can I play on keyboard mouse with this? No, I'm not.
Lau said that death would come to this place.
What the hell? Knives at you. Oh wait, I just threw all my knives. I'm stupid. I just threw all my knives. How much is this? 58. I'll just camp here for a little while. Where are you coming from? Bitch.
Cash your mouth. Cash your mouth.
I'm stupid. I haven't played zombies in a little while, so just so you know. I don't know if it's watching this like live, but just saying. Oh, what the hell? I'm gonna have to start meleeing them so I can get another gun with ammo. Shell shock's ready. Especially if it's just like one or two of them. Now it's three. This gun sucks. I have no ammo. So I gotta find a gun. Spill modules. I don't want that here. I'll get to here.
Well, that's an improvement. Holy
God. Ah, you've died. Stop. Dodge, weep. Ooh, yeah. What's up, honey? I had to share my stream in a second. Wait for this next wave to come, then I will get smoke the shizzy out of you. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. How did I not kill him? I hit him like 8 times with the shovel. Why are they running? Nah, hold up. Yeah, I'm gonna pause that real quick. Just real quick, I just gotta share my stream. Look at the cash.
Rearranging. Ooh, Donald Spray. Why is the spike? Little bro's gonna mag dump. Off safety, as usual. I come with Lobo. I don't grab it like that. Alright, you ready? Finger on trigger. I'm gonna take it off safety. Okay. Finger off the trigger. Okay, ready? Shoot. Hit the bucket. As I promised, a video of shooting the Glock. Alright, here we go. As you can see, bro, these sights are amazing. Alright, let's see. That's on safety. Oh, I deleted that. But I was painting my Glock. I painted it. Hello, everyone. I am Jay, Airsoft. I think that's gonna be my name. I am starting off. This is my first Airsoft TikTok.
What I do that? Hey, 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 ooh. Yo. Hey, 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 ooh. Yo. Hey, 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 yo. Everybody play this. Way back. Sorry, I just had to stir my stream real quick.
What is that?
What
the? There are no fault lines in this area.
Oh, who in my stream? Who's in my stream? Yo, someone comment in here so I know who you are.
Yo, someone comment in here so I know who you are.
stupid Nazis. Go die in a hole. Die in a hole. You. Thank you for dying. I got to get another gun. So let's go up here. Oh, whoa! Where'd you come from? Whoa, I'm not ready for you. I need another gun. What? In a corner, gone dead.
Get back!
That person did that. I'm gonna waste my ammo. Ah, Bob, we? Oh, you thought? Really wish I had my grenades instead of these throwing knives. These stupid throwing knives don't do any damage. Try to go somewhere. This thing. Oh, I should have bought the Type 100. Oh, I'm stupid. Yeah, die. Wait, what happened to my other gun? Great, now that thing just disappeared? Hold on. I'm confused. Did y'all not just see? Bro, I'm so confused right now. Oh, I have three guns. Look at the cash now. I need. Whoa! Hey! That's assault! Die. Bro, what? Nah, he was trying to hit him. But he didn't want to get hit. Broke my ankles.
Oh.
Bro, where is the other? Here it is. What the? What are you? Nasty looking. Bro, just a brr of this thing. Like, listen to that burp. The burst of this thing. My foot's asleep. I can't feel it. Now this. Is this that war zone? This gun will be. They probably do watch fight. Oh yeah. Damn. Why can't I, like, just jump in there? Like, you know how useful that would be? Just spawn camp zombies. There's no blood in my foot. I need to get blood into my foot. Die in a hole. Hey, that's harassment. Stupid. I see the melee. That was only wave 7? But I have so many jewels, it's like not even funny. Bro, my foot's in that thing where like it hurts if you touch it or move it and it like all tingly. Ah! It's like vibrating. It's weird. No one needs shell shock in this game. Don't waste it, save it. Unless you like need it, like when I was just about to die. Nope. Got him. Unplugged from my controller. Keep trying to slide cancel. Oh, my girlfriend. My girlfriend, she texted me,
Conserve ammunition, focus on my mission.
I'm moving up pretty good right now. Doing pretty good on time, or I'm pretty good on anything, really, everything. anything and everything. Stupid Nazis. Gun that I actually really like is almost out. I have to go back to him. I wonder if shell shock does damage and I could use insta kill and killed everything. That would have been a good thing to try out. Did I tell you you could wake up? Mother. Depressing. Where do I go now? Do I just like chill here? I don't know. I wonder if there's another place I have to go before I come back here. I can't go through there. What? Oh, I'm not. I'm stupid. I have explosive rounds? That's crazy. Then I have to die just so I can do that again. Where am I supposed to go? Can I wait? That looks like a door. Y'all can't tell me that didn't look like a door. I'm just gonna corner myself and then kill everyone and everything. If it moves, it dies. Oh, I'm so confused. Whoa. No corner for me. No. Oh, damn it. I mean, 20 minutes. Or like 18 minutes, but okay. Half an hour is Fortnite. See what they got up in the update. And it's gonna take 84 minutes. Never mind. I'm gonna watch 2 times of this update on y'all, so.
Game again. What's that?
What is that?
Hilarious. That's power of love at writing insane shit. Like, no better motherfucker. Hilarious. It stands for power of love at writing insane shit. Like,
how's it terrify your neighbors, part one? First, get an apple and some dish soap. Then you're gonna want to take the apple and put the dish.
What do you mean?